What up, guys? Toronto back and welcome back. So, this is kind of set up for first. I deleted Hard Time because one, my mom thinks it's an inappropriate game. Two, I kind of admit it's an inappropriate game. And three, I don't really enjoy it anyway. So, yeah, that's a kind of quick summaries of deletion. If you want me to explain, just say in the comments, and I'll do an explanation in a different video. But, I got Clash of Clans, Jurassic Park, and Sims Free Play. And those will usually do, and those will usually be videos I'll put all together as one. So let's go to Jurassic Park first. Let's play as a guest, because I don't have Facebook yet. By the time I'm old enough to get it, I will be famous. I'll be a famous YouTuber. Don't allow. When was I born? Don't look. Okay, guys? Don't look. Just, shh. Okay, I hope you guys didn't look. Just look away. What? Click. Look, it's a Triceratops. Out in the wild, can you find some way to keep it from wandering off? It's not too dangerous at this side. Press the feed button to feed the Triceratops. Feed the baby Triceratops until it's adult size. Whoa, that dinosaur didn't stay small for long. It's practically grown up. Here comes a real dinosaur expert. See you soon. I hope not. Hello, I didn't expect to find you here. Did you come from one of the other boats? My name is Dr. Grant. Welcome to Jurassic Park. I take care of the dinosaurs. I need your help to clear this area. Select the grass turf and press the remove button. You can collect the XP. Remove. Mission complete. You found something in the grass. Something valuable. I'll radio Dr. Wu immediately. Dr. Wu, who's that? Here's Dr. Wu. You found priceless piece of amber.
Meet the research facility right away. Select surprise discovery. We can extract the DNA from the dinosaur blood in the belly of the mosquito inside the amber. Select the research facility and blah 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 accept. Click. Research.
Well, that was fast.
There we have it. Enough complete DNA to create a new dinosaur. Mr. Hammond would be thrilled.
That was quick. I played before. I was really successful. Then got deleted.
I've unlocked the kind of crap. Dr. Wu told me the news. Now you can keep working on building Jurassic Park experience. I hope the investors will be impressed. I want them to be bigger and better than the original Jurassic Park. Select a jungle section and blah, 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 blah. I don't care. I just want to get into the stuff where I know. Find new dinosaur habitats in my... Oh my gosh. New pterosauruses. Okay, the Lophosaurus looks like we're buying. The buildings and decorations are easy to place the dinosaur habitats. I must attend to my guests. They call me when the eggs hatch.
Okay.
Hammond left you in charge of the dinosaur egg. In the old days, he never missed dinosaur hatching. He must be with his investors. Tourists want to see dinosaurs, not eggs. Let's hurry this along, shall we? Select the egg and then press this. Speed up. I don't like waiting. Ugh, screw it. Because I usually want to save stuff. I don't care. Collect. It's for you guys that I did that. The name Dilophosaurus means two ridge retell for the parallel crests on the top of its head. I don't give a crap. Our new dinosaur is a meteor. Luckily, fresh meat is delivered right to the harbor. We won't want to go hungry. Select the blah, 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 blah. Update. Select the meat, select the hardware, and press to activate. I did. Okay, got it. What? Select the meat, however I collected and produced so far. Okay, there. I gave you food. Now what? The animals aren't the only ones who get restless, you know. Malcolm, I thought you were with the guests.
I was. I thought I was safer here.
With the dinosaurs. Press the rose button, then touch the parking about 10 segments. Screw this crap. Add. Actually, let's put that there. I want to make it look nice. Nice and neat. No, it's not done yet. Must look neat. Boom. Very nice and neat. 2,000 coins, I'm becoming rich from just doing crap. Level up! Level up! I earn 2 bucks and get other crap. Let's go, come on, pass it. Don't care! Sorry. This is not the only part of that. Would you like to meet your fellow builders? No. Visit. Duh. Don't give a crap. Excuse me for background noise, it's late at night. My brother's very loud because he always plays Halo at the night when their brothers are asleep. But I'm the only one who doesn't go to sleep, so ha! What do you want? Hi, I'm Kelly. This is my first visit to Jurassic, so can I help you find your way around? Expand the park. Have 3,000 coins. You need money to make money. Expand the park. You're creating a new world for the cousins. Okay. That's happening. How long is that going to take? Oh, wait. Until then, anything we can buy in the market? I will go like on a dollar spree later tonight. Okay, coverage bonus. Wait, I can buy Sabretooth a dinner, a security tower. Let's buy Sabretooth dinner, shall we? That'll be tasty. Just put that right here. Right there. That'd be cool. Mail. Get Forge of Empires. I don't know. No, screw it. This is probably gonna be only Jurassic Park. I'll do another video right after it. If I have the time. I probably won't. Maybe tomorrow we'll continue, but not tonight. Because I have other videos that I haven't posted yet before this. And I'm just trying to do as many videos as I can, guys. It's for you guys. That's all it is for. Go faster! How long are you gonna take? You good too, just wait. Can I speed these up for a longer time? Oh, you always speed up for a long time. But then again, I guess this does go faster. Level up. You leveled up. I do know meat comes in higher and the carnivores need more meat than herbivores need the plants. So let's, you know. I'll do that, and do that, then do that. And that's even, right? Yeah, should be. Give me two more meat. Okay, feed. Yeah. Yeah, okay. My dad loves Malcolm. I don't care. Remove this all. You can find amaranth in it, apparently. You can find amaranth in grass. Apparently. But we're getting this video soon, so any reason that we then had to try to do this case away. Blah blah blah. Have a blast on it. We've done this kind of thing before. Okay, I'll work on that. Upgrade to me, how many levels so you can get to me pussy? Oh my gosh! I can't upgrade it, so just patient. No, I'm gonna have to do this because I'm OCD. I just used almost all of our coins right away, like me retard. At least you give me 141 coins per 5 minutes. 36 food until you level up. Why you be like that? How long is it gonna take for you to clear out? Thank you, Mo. I'm gonna mow you all down. Oh, start decoding. Dang hippie doo doo. Oh, it doesn't go all the way this time. Shocker. Oh, yay. This is so fun. Pressing the button that costs coins to press, and then I get successes. The velociraptor. Whoopty dang doo. What do you want? No, Axie, I don't like ye. Me no like ye, hikey. I just want to be loved.
You want to know who loves me?
No one.
Mommy. Allow me to show you the truth.
Now it costs bucks to expand. Until I level up, that's right. When you level up, it only allows you to do certain nothing. At least 5 kids sharing the access code red mode. And we only have a few more minutes, guys, here, and then this is gonna end the video, but, I think we're gonna, go out real quick, check on Sims for a little bit, cause, like, I just was checking on them earlier and the mood was bad, but, yeah. This is gonna be the last video of the night. It's exactly 10 o'clock for me right now. I'm not even kidding. It's exactly 10, and I'm making a YouTube video. What's wrong with me? My mom, as long as my mom lets me, I'll get away with it. 5 hours ago, she took away the candy eating thingy, because I have so much candy. If you, no, never mind. But mainly only my friends watch me, so that would kind of be an accurate subject to talk about. So, let's bake some hot cross buns, shall we? You go take a catnap. You go use the toilet, get you in a better mood. No, don't do that. Yes, do something else. You wash your hands, and then you two could talk a little, and then I'll send you two to work. Actually, yeah, you two will talk, one of you will go to sleep, one of these couple over here will go to sleep. Kiss, dance a little, and then be done. Excuse for background noise, my brother's being loud as balls. Man, talking gets you to fast. You guys are happy. Yeah, you're gonna be the one sleeping. Catnap. No, not power snooze. I want you to catnap. You can go to work. I need some people to go to work overnight. I got 8,000 bucks, y'all. Okay, we're gonna end this video very quickly. Soon enough. We're gonna end this video right here. As long as the Sim just stops baking and eats it, if he can eat it. You're gonna stop there, buddy? Why is there a door right next to the kitchen? I don't know. That doesn't make any sense to me. And it leads outside, too. You're gonna eat them hot cross buns? Okay, we gotta end this video, seriously. Come on, dude, stop. You gotta end this video. Come on! Stop baking! And you won't give me money. You know what? Can you go to work? Okay, guys, what time are we at?
Bedtime!
Anyways, guys, I'm gonna end this video here. Sorry for my mom's such a. It's bedtime. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you have, hit the like button down below and subscribe. And goodbye.